they were passing by. They swore an oath, a mighty oath, that Barleycorn should die. One of them said to drown him, and the other said hang him high. For whoever will stick to barley grain, a begging he will die. With me, Mother, Mother, to lay a begging he will die. They put the poor barley into the sack of the cold and rainy day, and rolled him off to cold the fields and buried him in the clay. Frost and snow began to melt, and the dew began to fall. The barley grain went up his head and soon surprised them all. Season at the harvest coming on. This time he stands up in the field with a beard like any man. The reaper came with his hook for any youth in barbarous greed. It caught me by a mill so small and cut me above the knee. With a hollow rockety tubalay, it cut me above the knee. The next came was the binder, and he looked on me with a frown. For in the middle there was a thistle that pulled his courage down. The farmer came with his pitchfork, and he pierced me to the heart. Like a thief or over a highwayman, they tied me to the cart. With me all the lovely tubalay, they tied me to the cart.
Wheat is like a rich man, sleek and well-to-do. Oats are like a pack of girls, loving and dancing too. Rise like a miser, surly mean and small. With a ripe and bearded barley is monarch of them all.
They done to me, they steep me in a well. They left me there for a day and a night until I began to smell. With the hollow of the tubalay until I began to smell. The next thing that they done to me, they tried me in a kiln. They used me 10 times worse than that, they drowned me in a mill. They used me in the kitchen and they used me in the hall. They used me in the parlor among the ladies all. With the hollow of the tubalay. Comical grain, it makes men sigh at home. For when they take a glass or two, they forget their wife at home. The drunkard is a dirty man, he used me worse than all. He drank me up in his dirty paw and tumbled against the wall. With the other company too, but they tumbled against the wall.